now is the time. Seize the moment. And I believe it ties into our hashtag, ladies and gentlemen, youth can do it. If you believe, put your hands together and let's celebrate.
Africa has the largest generation of young people in history. I place great hope in their capacity to shape the future of Africa and make Africa the lion she was meant to be.
The theme of the summit, Africa Beyond Aid, positioning the youth for the post-COVID economy and AfCFTA opportunities, is a very important and timely one. There is a lot that is empowering about the statement, the possibility that the continent of Africa can thrive without charity. It holds truth that Africa has within its confines, on its land and its people, enough resources to drive its economic sustenance.
Africa is the world's most entrepreneurial continent with 22% of the working population starting their own businesses, according to the African Development Bank. This is the highest entrepreneurship rate in the world.
I'm speaking to the young people today. Your generation builds on incredible strides that the continent has made over the last couple of decades. As the generation that is more educated, empowered, and connected than the previous generations, it is important that you lead Africa into its next level of growth, leveraging innovation, entrepreneurship, and collaboration.